This right here is what a lot of people would think of as a bathtub. But it's actually a European bread bowl that's set on a stand about 3 to 4 feet off the floor. And the ladies of the community would get together, socialize around this while making up their bread loaves for the week. They could make up their bread, bake it in a community oven, and then have enough bread to last them through the week.